How can we solve for x in this algebra question? Let's see.
So first step, we let y is equals to 2 power x. From the equation 2 power x plus 2 power 3x. And y power 3, we let is equals to 2 power x times power of 3. So it will be is equals to 2 power 3x. So y power 3 is equals to 2 power 3x. So y and y power 3 we substitute in our equation. So it will be y plus y power 3 is equals to 10. Then 10 we bring to the left side. It will be minus 10. Y power 3 plus y minus 10 is equals to 0. Then the factor of y is minus 4y plus 5y. Then we take y out of bracket and 5 out of bracket. So inside the bracket will be y power 2 minus 4 and y minus 2. Y power of 2 minus 4 is same as y plus 2 bracket times y minus 2 bracket. So we can see here y minus 2 is common. So we take y minus 2 out of bracket. So it will remain inside the bracket y times y plus 2 bracket plus 5 is equal, bracket is equals to 0. So y minus 2 outside of bracket is times y square plus 2y plus 5 bracket is equals to 0. So here it's first solution, y minus 2 is equals to 0. So y is equals to 2. We take 2 to the right side. And the second solution from the bracket, which is 2 power of y power 2 plus 2y plus 5 is equals to 0. Then we use the decrement formula for b square minus 4ac. B is 2. So it will be 2 power 2 minus 4. A is 1. So 4 times 1 times 5, 5 is C. C is 5. So here it will be 4 minus 20. So the answer is minus 16, which minus 16 is less than 0. So there is no solution for this second solution. So no real solution for here. So the solution will be y is equals to 2. But we know we let y is equals to 2 power x. So 2 power x is equals to 2 power 1. So we can compare x is equals to 1. So the value of x is 1.
All I'm asking is for you to subscribe to get notified of new video. Drop a like if you like. It's been Teacher Gu. I'm out. Peace.